Hello everyone, Kosaba11 here, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. I do believe you were supposed to be finding evidence, but honestly speaking, fuck you, guy. I think I'm just gonna try to find one. Hey, Cheshire. Fuck, how do I do Donald's voice? Hello. I think that was it. Who indeed? Poor Alice, soon to lose her head, and she's not guilty of a thing. Hey, if you know who the culprit is, tell us. The Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. The answer, the culprit, the cat whole eye in darkness. Wait. They've already left the forest. I won't tell which exit. There are four pieces of evidence in all. Three are a cinch to find. The fourth is tricky. Big reward if you find them all.
Should we trust him?
To trust or not to trust, I trust you'll decide. To answer your question, Donald, who fucking knows anymore? Come on. Could really use scan, but I don't think I get scan until, after I beat the Trickmaster. I think that's his name. Yeah, Trickmaster is his name. Bloody no. Ooh, Trinity. Ether Potion Tent. Open. Footprints. I'm not gonna leave this forest because I know. God damn it. Come on. That. This is like. Going to be the only purposeful. See that chest over there? I think those are puppies. Not entirely certain how I get over there, but you know. Ah, bitch. Motherfucker hit me. Yay. Okay, jump. Damn. Jump. 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 Oh. And, nah. Okay. Let me jump over here. Jump over here. Down here. What is this? Yes, those are the Dalmatians. 16, 17, 18. I have puppies now. There's a chest over there. I'm not gonna fucking attempt it. I don't care. Oh god. Two pieces of. There's a chest up there. Donald, how the hell did you almost die? Okay, who do I talk to? I think I gotta talk to this bitch. You'd better bring your evidence. Nope. White rabbit,
Before you sits her royal majesty, the noble queen of hearts.
Fine. You?
Are you ready to present evidence before the Queen?
Yeah, because the result's going to be the same.
Very well. Council, step up to the podium.
Now show me what you found. Cords, bring forth my evidence.
Checking all five would only be a waste of time. Alright, then choose the one you wish to present. I'll decide who's guilty based on that evidence.
What? After all the trouble of collecting it?
You dare object? Then you will lose your head. Now choose one box.
It honestly does not matter, because... Let's be honest here. If... The worst that is going to happen is me, Donald, or Alice gets framed. Best case scenario, I pick the one that has... In fact, I don't even think there is a box with a Heartless in it. So, I'm just going to choose the one in front of me. Yep. Who's the real culprit? Holy fuck. What in the world was that? There's your evidence. Alice is innocent.
Silence! I'm the law here. Article 29. Anyone who defies the Queen is guilty.
That's crazy.
Seize them at once.
Not gonna lie, I was not expecting that at all. Yay, mini boss bat.
Cards, if they touch the tower, you'll lose your head.
Ow. I can literally probably just ignore most of these guys. Because, let's be honest here. Ow. Yep. That's pain. That is pain right there. Please get out of my way. Thank you. Now I just destroy the tower and everything will be hunky-dory. Come on, break you. See? I thought that was a cutscene, my bad. Whatever.
She must have gotten kidnapped while we were fighting.
You fools!
Find the man who's behind this! I don't care-
Wow, I'm just changing accents left and right for the Queen.
I don't care how-
Now the question, now that I've done that, is do I just go out? Or... I'm not sure. Excuse me. I'm just gonna go out into the main room, see if that does anything. Nope. Oh, I think I know. I think I gotta find my way up to the top of the bizarre room. Actually, I gotta go through the Lotus Forest. Hey, Cheshire.
Have you seen Alice?
Alice, no. Shadows, yes. Where did they go?
This way, that way, doesn't matter.
Left, right, up, down, all mixed up thanks to the shadows. Step deeper to the forest, to the deserted garden. You might find shadows in the upside down room.
Okay. Oh god, it's a large body.
Don't you touch me, you motherfucker.
Fire! Holy mother god. Thank you, Goofy. Way more useful than- oh god.
Man, I gotta get reused to the slow-paced action of this game. Really, Donald? Already almost dead again. Oh, no, Red Lanterns. Actually, is that what they're calling us? Ah, bitch. I don't actually fucking know. Thank you. All right. I got a blade shard. I don't know what the fuck that does, but I got a blade shard. And spirit shard. No, I think these are the, you know, the ingredients that you gotta get to eventually make the Ultima weapon. Probably. Okay. Hey, it's Mad Hatter in the... Fuck, what was his name? Hare? I can't get up to any of these until, like, later. A very merry and birthday. Yeah. Who cares? Hey, Cheshire.
The hiding somewhere, and the Marmoriff's out grabe.
What?
Want to find the shadows? Try turning on the light.
Okay. Basic.
Fire!
No, sir.
See ya.
How in the blue blazes? Am I supposed to turn that shit on? Is there like a door? Oh. You just touch it. Hey, Cheshire.
It's too dim. Make it brighter.
What's next?
One more lamp that you need to light.
You know, maybe the one in front of us, Donald. You know, open your fucking eyes. Dumbass. Hey, Cheshire.
All the lights are on. You'll see the shadows soon. They'll arise in this room, but somewhere else. The shadows might go after that doorknob too.
See that door up there? That's where I need to go. How I get up there? Who fucking knows? You know what? I'm not dealing with you. I'm also not dealing with this shit. I got better things to do. Like getting that. Come on. There we go. Like getting that nut. It's too big to. Give me an ether item. What do you want, though? Items.
This should work.
Huh. No, out of rapid curiosity. Of course, we gotta fight. But there is a Trinity right here, so you know. No, it's good to look at him. Queen's Castle. Oh! 13-foot, Well, that's how we get... What? Weird. Actually, I'm gonna... Nah. I'll wait. Oh, I swear if those heartless respawn. Okay, everything seems to be exactly how I left it. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. There we go. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it! There we go. Now we get up. Now we get up here, which I think is where I need to go. Yes, up the upside down room. Gotta beat these motherfuckers, though. Ow!
Come on!
Come on. Is that a large body? That is a large body. Come on. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Did we do it? Bam. What? Lotus Forest. A chest. Ooh. Yeah, don't care. Stock, tent, fully restores the party's HP, can only be used from the menu. Use on Sora. Camping set. Cool. I think I gotta go in here. I gotta get the white Trinity for that. Is this where I gotta go now? No. No, Wait. I think now I gotta go into, what was it? The main room. And I think that's where the trickster's gonna be. So I think that's his name. Trickmaster? Ah, who knows. I'm gonna quickly save, though. Alright. bizarre room. Hey, Cheshire.
You'll have a better view from higher up, motherfucker.
So, yeah, that is the... I do have to be in the main room. Question is, how in the blue blazes of hell... Am I supposed to get up there? How the fuck am I... The tree... Items. Fuck, I need a potion. What? Items. Items, effer, flower. Really? That's it! Alright. I know what I gotta do. I don't wanna do it. But I got that. Okay. I guess, BRB? Alright, bit of a jump cut there. I had to cut out quite a bit of stuff. Because... I sort of got lost. I didn't know what the fuck to do, and for time reasons. So, I now know what to do. Sit down and get your present. So, I'm gonna sit down here. Oh, excuse me. Oh, we got a fatty. We got a large body. I've leveled up a few times. Actually ended up... I'm not sure if me leveling up to get... This was... You know, part of it, but, you know, it'll be fine. So I've already done this room. I'll just break and kill everything here. I guess I don't technically need to be in here anymore. So... I'll just... I'm gonna go... Let's see... I think it was up here? I noticed something to do with up there? But... Hold on. Okay, so, as it turned out, I've wasted my time. Like, purely wasted my time. You know, this happens every time I play Wonderland. It's like, towards the bottom in terms of worlds that I like and don't like, you see? Because apparently, you only have to do this. The shadow
should be here soon. Are you prepared for the worst? If not, too bad.
And here comes the Trickmaster. We least I have scan, so I'll know when he's dead. Oh, is that why he takes fucking forever? It's two bars of health. That explains everything, actually. Wait, is Donald... Donald is hard... Ow. Donald is already dead. Ow. Do I give it to... No. I give it to myself. I probably should have... been a little bit better prepared. But, nah. Who cares? It's not that big a deal. Now, if I could only get on the fucking table. See, they eventually revive in the battle. Oh god. Now eventually he's gonna set his shit on fire, so that's gonna be fun. Okay, I think it's after I get rid of that first health bar. Is he heading towards the stove? Oh yeah. This is just a matter of dodging. Ow. Yeah, if you position yourself just right, he can't hurt you. Because he'll just hit the table. Ow. Or the chair. You know what I need? Cure. Why? Because Donald's fucking useless. Really? See, I hate it when he does that. He makes it look like he's done doing this stupid attack period, and then he... just goes and does it right back again. Oh, bitch! Donald, Goofy, come on. Just don't stay fucking dead. I'm gonna die. Donald, can you please come back to life? And give me fucking cure. Donald! God damn it, Donald. You useless prick. I fucking hate Donald in this game. He is literally fucking useless. There are some occasions when he'll fucking heal you, but most of the time, nope, you're on your fucking own. Yeah. Whatever.
He's not really that hard, boss. I mean, if Donald and Goofy weren't so fucking squishy, he was just a little bit easier to hit.
Come on.
Then this would be easy, but you know what? It's fine. I know how much. God damn it. You guys can attack him at any time. I mean, this is supposed to be a team effort, and y'all are fucking useless. Let's be honest here. I hate the AI in this game. They're not even good meat shields. I mean, look at that. They're just all up on his ass. They're not even doing much damage. Like, why is Donald trying for physical attacks right now when he's supposed to? Well, fuck me.
See ya.
Oh, that does damage.
Fire.
I hit the chair. I don't know what the fuck happened there. What? Fuck. Now I need to actually hit him to get my mana back. Kindly, sir, fuck off. Ow. That's more like it. What I gotta do is wait for him to get ready to reload and then hit him. Like that. Goofy, be my shield! No. Okay. Goofy. And chair. Goofy and chair. You want my shields. And Donald, you do what you're doing. Oh fuck. I got absolutely nothing in that. Okay.
No.
This should help. See ya.
Should I heal Donald and Goofy? No. These are mod potions, motherfuckers! Why can't I fucking hit him? Jesus Christ. Jesus, Mary, and all those other religious figures. Help me now! Why?
That has to be a trick.
Here.
Shit fuck horse. Donald, why can't you just stay alive? What happened to you using cure? Like, not on me. Use it on fucking Goofy right now. You see? This is what I need to do. Right. Fucking now. Need to just get lucky. Got him.
Fire.
How the fuck did he even manage to do that?
Fire!
Okay. It's fine. Everything's fine. Missia Che.
Fire!
Well, that... Got him. And that's how the trick master crumbles.
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
What was that? You hear that? Sounded like something closed.
This gummy ain't like the others, no sir.
Okay, I'll hold on to it. Navi G-piece. Cool.
Splendid, you're quite the hero. But there's something you're missing.
What?
I won't tell, but I'll give you something.
Yay, Blizzard.
If you're looking for Alice, she's not here. She's gone, off with the shadows into darkness.
No.
Let's get back to our gummy ship. We might find her in another world.
We've got to go to a safe point to return to our ship.
Yay. Oh. Well, whatever. Oh god. That was a pain in my ass. But it's over.
We're finally done with Wonderland.
So like, comment, subscribe for more Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Next time, we might do Olympus Coliseum, though I'm thinking we'll do Deep Jungle instead. We might just skip Olympus Coliseum altogether until a later date. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Bye.